just trying to get paid. Real, I ain't working for minimum wage. Can't let them treat me like I was a slave. Got cousins and brothers that lay in the grave.
Y'all may have to excuse me. It's been a while since I did it.
Still!
What's good?
I'm your boy S to the T to the 3 to the W, and I am back
with another vlog.
What's good, family? I missed you dearly with all my heart. If you're new to my channel, please click the subscribe button at the bottom. What's good and welcome to the family. Wait, don't forget to like, leave a comment, share with your mama, your mama's mama's mama, your daddy, his bald haired granny who lived down in Miami. I don't care where they from, make sure this video gets to them. So it's been a while since I posted a video. Last video I posted was a moral of the story, and I wanna give so much thanks for all the support I got on that video. I didn't get a lot of views on that video, but I will take any support on any of the videos that I put out. I don't care if it gets 5 views, if it gets 6 views, I love it. Now I'm starting to see that you guys do not like my daily vlogs. If it's any other video, like my big destinations where I'm traveling or my moral of the stories, those you guys seem to like more over the daily vlogs. So I'm gonna try to keep these short and sweet and jam-pack all the information that I need to get across to you guys in a span of probably 5 to 6 minutes. So I am currently here at Jacksonville, North Carolina at Camp Johnson for the IAS course for my MOS. There are 3 schools that all admin will go to, and they are all based here in Camp Johnson. Honestly, I did not know what to expect coming to this course. I talked to a few friends of mine before I left Quantico, and they told me a few horror stories about the course, the instructors, and the tempo of the course. And honestly, there's nothing to be worried about. I got a pretty cool instructor. Everybody in the class vibe and get along with each other. You got a pretty great team. One of the bonuses of being here, you get to see all the junior Marines in the beginning portion of their career going through the basic schooling first. It's so awesome because you get to look at them and be like, was that me? Was I that crazy? And the answer is yes. One of the other bonuses of being here as a sergeant, you get your own room. Check this out. It's always nice to have your own space. I get to bring my whole setup with me. Got my camera stuff up there. I don't know about y'all civilians, but in the Marine Corps, this is considered luxury. This is my little MTV Cribs. I'm gonna take y'all to the master bathroom. This is the master bathroom. This shower is huge. Marine Corps standards. Check out your boy. Make sure the waves pop. Make sure the waves pop. But there's only one downfall about being on this course.
Your boy hurt himself literally, ouch, the Friday before he left to come here.
Now, I know most of you probably thinking, how the hell did you do that? Why did you do that? It wasn't by choice. Well, kinda it was, but I didn't know what was gonna happen. This is what happens when you mix soccer and a bubble ball and trying to make one sport. And it was on Friday the 13th. Matter of fact, I have the video for y'all to watch and see what happened to me. I know what y'all thinking. It would only happen to me. But anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and cap this all off. I probably won't be doing any traveling anytime soon because I'm gonna be here for the next 2 months. Also, I have been working on a new design for my logo. You guys are all used to this one. This is the main logo right here. Everybody's used to this one. You know, it's in the intro. You've probably seen it slapped around town. It's gonna be designed exactly like this, but a lot better, trust me. So stay tuned to that, and it should be released real, real soon. I also have some other surprises coming for you guys, but I'm gonna hold off on those. I'm gonna just drop them on my Instagram or probably one of my next vlogs coming up while I'm here in IASC. So stay tuned for that. And I know how much you guys love the moral of the story segment, so I will be dropping 2 of those very, very soon. So stay tuned and look out for those. They will be very, very, very interesting. Your boy Stu, out.
Now I'm just trying to get paid. No, I ain't working for minimum wage. Can't let them treat me like I was a slave. Got cousins and brothers that lay in the grave. Used to be roofers way back in the day. Stealing and dipping, then making a trade. With my